You know what's really stupid? Who put who in charge to naming animal sounds? Who? Who was it? Because I have questions that require massive explanation.